I'm Richard Gobert. I was a creative consultant for Juice Films. I was the episode director for episodes 2, 9, and 12, and just kind of various animation for the project. The shot in episode 2 during Dan's flashback. It's a riot scene, and Archie swoops down over these rioters. That panel takes up more than half of a page. It was obviously significant for Alan Moore and Dave Gibbons. Most of Watchmen is this, you know, 9-panel grid. So whenever we had these big panels, we made sure to really do the hell out of them. The initial thing was to figure out, what are we going to do with the cameraman? If you look at the comic, it's rioters along the bottom, and Archie is in the middle. We converted it into, let's start with the rioters, have camera movement accentuate, there's a huge riot going on, and then introduce Archie into the frame. Archie was a specific challenge because we really wanted to get a sense of three dimensions. We had about 5 or 6 different layers that were parallaxing there. We had to really interpret how Archie moved. We did a lot of tests, a lot of playing around with how do we make it really feel like it's a heavy piece of machinery. It's just that conveying that sense of weight was a real goal for us. And it was tricky to get that rolling motion going. And I like how it turned out.